What's up guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Divine. I'm a musical fire, minominak, drummer and a keyboardist. I have been for many, many years. I started making these videos as a space for music lovers like myself to check out our favorite artists and break down some of our findings that make them so, so fantastic. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at the Perseverance Reaction in order to recommend the favorite singers for us to react to.
Hey, you killed it, you killed it, you killed it.
So YouTube, hope you guys are feeling good. Hey guys, we're back here with a new video, guys. I'm doing my beautiful guys. My name is Devin, and welcome to the Best Friends, guys. Today I'm going to be reacting to Evolution of Music, Pentatonix.
This is amazing.
I can't wait for this. We just reacted to Evolution of Michael Jackson, and it was really amazing.
So
we're going to be reacting to Evolution of Music by Pentatonix. Like, these guys are very creative. I know it's going to be good. Like, they always blow our mind every time. Pentatonix, they're going to blow your mind. You already know that. Yeah. I know that. So now, you know how to do it. Talk less, write more, react more. Let's get into this video. Pentatonix!
Salve Regina.
This is so true. How are you doing that?
Because you're mine.
I want to feel the dip. The dip of his voice.
I love that guy's voice, it's nice.
Oh,
Wow. Yeah, I understand.
I kissed a girl that I liked it. Taste of her cherry
I love coming, baby.
guys. Thanks
don't
so tell much
me the end of the day. Oh no.
Wow. This was so impressive, guys. Dave. This was really good. I do enjoy myself hearing them sing this. Like it's so good. So real. Like guys, I never knew how song of 11th century 18s I like how they really sound. But when he was coming up, I was kind of like hearing some similar song. I noticed. Like it was so good. 100% Pentatonix, you guys are really amazing, guys. I want to rate you guys high because you guys took your time, made an evolution of music. Like I've never thought about that before. I don't think if someone else has ever done what you guys did just now, because it's magic. It's so good, and you guys sound like you really know the song itself. Yeah. You get that feeling when you like they really know what they're singing about. Yeah. Like they know the lyrics it deeply. It's just so impressive for me, guys. I really do enjoy your song. I really do enjoy your a cappella. It's so beautiful, really good. Like this is beautiful. This is beauty itself, guys. Turning song with instruments to a masterpiece with your mouths. Doing this one, we're gonna meet you guys singing some chord, beautiful harmony. It's crazy, amazing melody. It's just was so fascinating to hear you guys singing in this manner, guys. I'm so impressed. I'm really, really impressed. I'm really grateful you guys took your time to create such a song, guys. From 11th century, like it's just so mind blowing. I don't like you guys. You did very well, guys. Commend you guys.
Guys, I love Pentatonix. Like I am a huge fan. Watching them sing from the 90s. Watching them sing from different centuries was beautiful, and really? I love the black and white they use it for.
Yeah, that's
like,
true.
They're making us see that it's in those days, yeah. Like before everything became what's up.
Yeah.
So like I love it, and I was just hoping that they turn it to like present, and they actually did, which was so beautiful. Really? So when the song was coming down to 1960s, I was hearing some songs that I've heard before, so I could relate to it. And then to the 2000s, like most of the songs there I've heard it, so I never wanted it to end. I wanted them to keep singing to like 2022, like to the recent song. But they stopped. Like, please, Pentatonix, you guys should make a video of this again with more recent songs. Please, this was very beautiful. I really enjoyed it, and I want to hear more of this. You guys' talent is so amazing, and you put in a lot of effort to make a beautiful content, and I'm so happy, and
so
I really do appreciate you guys. I'm so impressed, honestly.
Comment down below, guys, for first time hearing this music. How was your reaction? Give us a thumbs up. Share it with us. Many of us can subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys. You know how it is. We'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you stay safe. I just want a bag, like an old lady. I'm backwoods smoking, I don't know papers. Pass that 808, that dump shaker. Oh, bitch, you know I'm grinding like a pro skater. Baby, mama bugging, I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku bitches in my bed, I got scales all